Elon Musk may be the superstar CEO of SpaceX, but a lot of the credit goes to the guy who was instrumental in making the rockets fly.
I'm Tom Mueller. I'm a co-founder of the company.
Tom Mueller may not be famous like Musk, but he's a big part of the reason the company is as successful as it is today. As Vice President of Propulsion and later the Propulsion Chief Technology Officer, he led the design, testing, and construction of SpaceX's engines. Before joining SpaceX, Mueller developed engines at TRW, a large aerospace company in Los Angeles, later acquired by Northrop Grumman. As a hobby, he spent weekends testing and flying his own machines in the Mojave Desert with an amateur rocket club called Reaction Research Society. That's how he met Musk almost 20 years ago, through the club. The future SpaceX CEO had been looking to recruit a bright team of engineers to build rockets. The year before, Musk had gone to Moscow to try to buy refurbished ICBMs, but when the Russians wanted too much money, he set out to build his own rocket, for less. So when it came time to founding SpaceX, Musk saw in Mueller someone who knew everything there was to know about rocket engines.
When I met Elon, it's like, wow, I'd really like to go do this thing. It's high risk, but it's where I want to be.
Going to a startup was risky, but also gave him free rein to do more. Mueller is known for developing rocket engines from scratch, including the Merlin engine.
This is a 95,000 pound thrust engine. Basically, this engine will burn a hole right through concrete.
These engines power the Falcon line of rockets. The 27 in the Falcon Heavy generate over 5 million pounds of thrust at liftoff. And the Falcon 9 gets its name from the 9 Merlin engines in the first stage. They're fueled by rocket-grade kerosene and liquid oxygen. It's not easy developing an engine that can withstand a 170-second burn, long enough to send a payload into orbit and then return safely to Earth. Merlin revolutionized spaceflight, as it's designed to be reused. Building reusable rockets put SpaceX on the map. It's now a common sight to see the Falcon 9 first stage perform one of its signature landings. Last year, that rocket launched astronauts aboard the Crew Dragon to the International Space Station. Mueller also developed the engines that helped the Dragon spacecraft maneuver while in orbit. Well before these achievements, Mueller was right beside Musk during the company's most difficult days. When attempts to launch its first rocket, the Falcon 1, kept failing. The third time it tried to fly into orbit, the first stage rear-ended the second, caused by a small amount of residual thrust from the first stage after the engine was cut off. SpaceX had enough money to scrounge up a fourth in what would have been final flight if it failed. This time, the team told the rocket to wait a few more seconds after the engine was cut off before stage separation. Fourth time's a charm.
Stage separation confirmed.
The Falcon 1 became the first privately developed liquid fuel rocket to orbit the planet, which led to a $1 billion contract with NASA that saved the company.
Mueller has been an integral part of the story of SpaceX from the start, but he almost never became an engineer if it were not for some sage advice.
As the son of a logging truck driver raised in a small town in Idaho, being an engineer wasn't something he considered. He wanted to be an aircraft mechanic.
Then I took a math class when I was a freshman in high school. And my math teacher said to me, "Do you want to be the guy that fixes a plane or the guy that designs the plane?" That was a pivotal point in my life. Of course I wanted to be the guy that designs the plane. No one had told me that I had the aptitude to be an engineer. I didn't even know what an engineer did. That teacher changed my life.
He spent summers logging to pay his way through college, studying mechanical engineering at the University of Idaho. After graduation, he set out for California and its thriving aerospace industry. But instead of finding a job designing planes, he wanted to work on his childhood passion, rockets.
I realized that that was a key decision, a fork in the road where I made the right choice to do what I love. Don't settle. Put yourself on the right path and end up where you want to be.
After a storied career at SpaceX, he stepped back into a part-time advisory role in 2016 as Musk and the propulsion department led the development of new engines for a new rocket. This could be the first engine to take people to Mars. Raptor engines power SpaceX's fully reusable rocket, Starship. They're fueled by liquid oxygen and liquid methane. Methane could possibly be made on the red planet for the journey home. As SpaceX soars to new heights, much of its achievements can be traced back to the early work of Tom Mueller. In fact, Musk acknowledged his contributions were critical to SpaceX's success. the man who helped make the rockets fly, officially retired in late 2020, capping off a nearly two-decade career at SpaceX, which has been, in his words, quite a ride.
Ability plus luck equals success. If you have the ability, then luck is your opportunity.
Mueller may have met the right visionary at the right time, but it took more than luck to win Musk over. A great engineer requires a solid background in math, science, and computer science. Whether you'd like to brush up on the math you learned as an undergrad, want to take up programming, or simply wish to expand your critical thinking through logic courses, you can sign up for free with Brilliant. Brilliant offers over 60 interactive courses. There are no tests, and if you happen to answer incorrectly, my sponsor Brilliant explains where you went wrong. You can register with the link in my description, and the first 200 people to use my link will get 20% off the premium subscription, which gives you unlimited access to all the courses. Thanks so much for watching. For Newsthink, I'm Cindy Pom.